comment.
Good, nice show. Take space.
Go blue.
Watch me, nae-nae.
Oh, don't worry about it. You're good. You're good.
Here we go. Work it around, Blue. Come on,
guys, get it. Ay, se le cayó la tarjeta.
Ball. Hit it. Yeah. Woo-hoo-hoo! Yeah.
Brooke, keep going.
Come on.
Have one.
Nice.
Oh, referee.
There you go, Brooke. Let's go, Brooke.
Check. There you go. Check down.
Taps it through and plays it to the girl that first jumped over.
Let's go, Brooke.
Oh. Have one!
Take it!
Get it.
Nice!
Oh. Oh.
physician's assistant. So they are letting him
make good ball.
Nice job, bro.
This shot right under the crossbar. We are tied at two, but just 5 minutes later, Rutland's Maggie Schlinger throwing. Great turn. Well, actually, we're going a little full. This play is going to play out a little bit. Here comes the throw in, and it's going to go to Brooke Woodard, and she turns. Nicely done. And how about this shot? Just easy. That's your game winner, Rutland.
Nice shot.
Division quarterfinal, fourth seed Mount Mansfield hosting number 5 Rutland. Scoreless at the break. The Cougars with a chance to get on the board early in the second half. Fiona Tynan would be crossed. Evan Bellevue gale the header. It is just wide. We're scoreless until the final 14 minutes of regulation. The Raiders' Jordan Del Bianco to Brooke Woodard. She turns, makes a nice move, and fires it to the back of the net, and that's your game winner. Rutland takes it 1-0, and we'll visit top seed Burr and Burton.
Yes. Nice ball, nice play.